Heyo, got another pass here. This is devoted to. This is something I tried to pass forever ago, but this first wall here is like legit the hardest thing on the track for me. Not really sure why. It always has been too. Like, I'm still like super rusty on my throttle now. It's my throttle's like actually like awful compared to where I used to be. But like that first wall is just so ridiculous for me. And then on checkpoint two, like, I don't know, just the literal start bounce is just a pain in the ass. So when I tried to pass this the first time through, I it's been like half an hour to try and get a good run, and then I just wouldn't. Also, right there, my computer, it's once or twice this run it happened where my computer just froze, and then, like, my input stopped for like half a second, so that was cool. But yeah, back what I was saying, so, like, it would take me so long to get a run started, because, like, I always felt like I needed time for a couple of the later checkpoints, because I just wasn't really good at them. And so, like, I would spend, like, half an hour to get checkpoint one, and then spend, like, 5 to 10 minutes here, and then, like, I'd go to restart, and then be like, shit, do I even want to keep playing another half an hour to start a run? Not really. And so, like, that would be the story for me with this track. And so I started playing this again a couple days ago. Played the plus CPs a couple times. I got a couple runs to checkpoint 4, which has always been, like, the brain fart checkpoint for me on this track. Whenever I'd get there, it's just like, okay, yeah, my hands are just going to stop working now. So thankfully that didn't happen this run. But yeah, so a couple days ago, I played the extras a couple times. I destroyed my old run on extras. And then, like, right after that today, I got this run. And thankfully, I didn't, like, this is the second point where my computer froze. Thankfully, I didn't, like, completely blow it there. I lost, like, 30 faults, but I really don't care because I passed. But yeah, so this is, I don't know, it's interesting thinking about how I'm going to rate this track. Well, I've already rated it by the time you've seen this. I'm going to call it a 5. But it's interesting to me thinking about it because I used to say, like, unironically, this track was harder than Devoted 3, but everyone called it a 5. But, like, I'm nowhere near as good as I was back when I passed the couple of, you know, questionable 6s that I did. But, like, this track was easier for me now than it was then, so, like, what gives? No, no, maybe I should go play Dev 3 again after this. See, or at least the extras, see, like, how much easier the track as a whole is for me now. I don't know. Also, the ending of this checkpoint, I fucked it so bad, but I still landed it. Very nice. But yeah, I don't really have much else to say more on this track. This is one of a few tracks that I sort of have like unfinished business on, and I'd like to pass the other two of them before I stop playing again, but passing them is going to be such a pain in the ass. So we'll see how long that takes me, or if I, like, I'm not going to say give up, because I'm never going to give up at it, but, like, you know, if, like, I end up just getting annoyed and taking a little break again before I pass him. So, we'll see. Anything else I gotta say about this track? Oh yeah, one other thing about this track. Every fender on this track sucks. Goodbye.